Make sure to never miss another video by subscribing. Hit the bell to enable notifications, hit the check mark, save, and if you enjoy the video, leave a like. Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Panifer11, and welcome to a little quick update video. So first off, I just want to thank you guys so much for the support recently. It's been absolutely insane. You guys have been killing it. We've been gaining about 100 subscribers a day, which is just incredible to think about. If you guys aren't following me already on Twitter, make sure you do that. I post all the time on there, and it's some sneak peeks, funny stuff. I reply to a lot of people on there. I mean, I try to reply to everybody on my comment section as much as I can, but I reply to on Twitter more often, and there's also more updates and stuff over there, sneak peeks and whatnot. So make sure you do that. But yeah, thank you guys so much for the support. But the reason you guys are here, you guys want to find out more information about these new channels that I'm launching. So first off, we have the Pinky Squad. It has new members, so if you guys were around for a while, you guys know the Pinky Squad was our gaming channel with me, Zylo, Richie, and Mev, and Tiger. Yeah, Tiger. So we played Pinky Squad, yeah, it's just late, leave me alone. So we just played a bunch of games, but now we have new members. We have like Dan, Rockstar, Brandon, David, Gingernut, Michael, Dan. I'm probably forgetting somebody. Dark's in it. But yeah, the Pinky Squad's back, has new members. We're gonna be playing new games, tons of new games. Gonna be tons of new videos out there every single day. So make sure you go down there in the description or on the sidebar of my channel, subscribe, make sure you enable those notifications. Speaking of that though, we have a Yu-Gi-Oh channel now because you guys love the deck duels. So on the Panifier 12 channel, that's the second link in the description. Make sure you click that and subscribe to that channel if you guys like the daily deck duels. Also on that channel, we have Pokemon like Fight Club. So if you guys were a fan of Pokemon Fight Club way back in the day, if you guys are older fans, we have that on. It's a mono-type team competitive Pokemon thing right now over on that Panifier 12 channel. And I'm also thinking maybe a Pokemon Let's Play. I don't know. You guys have to let me know what you think about that on that channel as well. And if you guys want to see anything else on that channel, of course, let me know. Next up, we have the third and final channel I have to advertise right now, the Panda Mods channel. So right now that channel is going to be playing Pixelmon. I know you guys love your Pixelmon, so make sure you guys go over there if you haven't already. Subscribe to that channel, enable notifications over there. We also have Crafting Dead. I know I've got a ton of requests to play that ever since Unforgotten. So if you guys want to see that, go over to Panda Mods channel. And then finally we have a series called Minecraft 1000 Ways to Die coming soon. It's kind of like a trolling series with our friends Michael and Richie. So if you guys want to see any of that, make sure you head over to the Panda Mods channel down below or on the sidebar again. Subscribe, enable notifications, and yeah. Finally, on this channel, we have some cool things coming. Wildthorn Academy, it's going to be the new Minecraft School of Magic. I know I've already got called out a whole bunch in the comments. I see you guys hating. I see you guys complaining, saying, oh, it's going to be one or two episodes. You wait. It's going to come out tomorrow, Thursday. If you guys are watching this today, it comes out on September. It's already September 7th. 2017. His first episode's coming out. I hope I can say that. It was supposed to come out today, but nobody needs to know that. So yeah, Wildthorn's coming out tomorrow, hopefully. It's gonna be a really fun series. I think you guys are really gonna enjoy it, and you guys seem to be very, very hyped for it. So I can't wait to see you guys' reaction for that when it comes out. I think we have some really cool ideas for it. Finally, one of your guys' fan favorites, Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. That series is almost over, I know. We have about two episodes left. It's gonna be coming out on Saturday, and the next Saturday, of course. But don't worry, it's like probably not even a week or two max after season one ends. We have a season two coming. It's gonna be a really cool series. I think you guys are gonna enjoy that one a lot. We have a lot of interesting story points starting to creep into Yu-Gi-Oh! Yu-Gi-Oh! Has never really been known for its story, but we're trying to increase the story value, of course, as much as we can. So season two of Yu-Gi-Oh! GX is gonna have a lot of story, I'm sure. Oh, and finally, I wanted to say, I've been thinking, I want some merch, and on that merch, I've like debated a little bit on some. I have some cool ideas for the merch. I have really good ideas, in my opinion, on merch. I think you guys will enjoy it a lot. So right now, the idea is for some merch to come out November-ish. You guys can let me know what you guys think about some Panda Empire merch down below in the comments. But yeah, I think that's pretty much all I gotta talk about. Again, thank you guys so much for the support. It's been absolutely insane, and I hope you guys are hyped, because every single month we're trying to drop new content for you guys to make sure you guys stay hyped and are enjoying the channel. So we've been on an insane grind, many late nights, and it's starting to pay off, and I really appreciate everybody who's here new. Thank you guys so much for coming over, subscribing, enabling those notifications, leaving likes, comments, all that. It really does mean a lot. And also make sure you guys follow me on Twitter. Social media is all down below. We have a Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, anything you want. We have it all down below. And yeah, so that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Hope you guys did enjoy, and you guys are hyped for the future, what's coming soon. Make sure you subscribe to the Pinky Squad, Yu-Gi-Oh! Channel, PandaFire 12, and Panda Mods to make sure you get 3 videos a day at some point. Once we get all 3 of those actually, I guess it'll be 4 if you guys like Pinky Squad. We'll have 4 videos a day of content that you guys can watch every single day coming out. So, on 4 different channels. So, it's going to be hype. Hope you guys do enjoy it. And, yeah, thank you so again so much for the support. I can't say thank you enough. It really does mean the world to me. You guys genuinely changed my life. It's been amazing. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video coming out tomorrow with Wildthorn Academy.